A cocky young rookie who backs it up.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
I don't know what to make of this guy. He's been walking around backstage for weeks, introducing himself and shaking everybody's hand. I've met him like four times now.
Well, Corey, it just means he has good manners.
Now, the problem with all this, Corey, is you met him in like this alternative universe, because in 2009, you weren't actually even in the WWE locker room.
That's true. That's accurate. This all took place in my imagination.
He hasn't been in the WWE for a year, but he's already still on the show every week.
Give credit where credit's due. Dolph Ziggler has a very bright future in WWE.
And his partner from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Superstar.
Now, this is the one competitor I can really get behind. Look how humble and earnest they are, a real warrior for generosity.
You need to get your eyes checked. They're totally intolerable. Or is it opposite day again? Yeah, you guys never tell me.
If it is, you're good. Multiple-time champion around the world, there is no one else as glorious.
I can think of some people.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, the glorious
Robert Roode's in-ring abilities.
Because if you make that mistake, you are in for a rude awakening. See what I did there?
I get it.
Robert Roode with 2 decades of experience. He's been a champion everywhere. A champion who lives the best life, jet-setting all over the globe.
The sky is the limit for Robert Roode in a WWE ring. So proud of all of his accomplishments.
Why wouldn't he be? Byron, if you ever accomplished anything in your life, you'd understand.
I accomplished a thing or two.
What a true treat for the NXT Universe!
And from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler!
And Dolph Ziggler has made it a point to change the culture within WWE, to eliminate complacency. And what better place to start than NXT?
Tremendous amateur background at Kent State University, former world champion. He's truly a top dog, no doubt about that.
He's
your approach change after the first fall?
Oh, it all depends. If you're 1-0, I think you step on the gas and try to get the decisive fall as quickly as you can afterward. If you're 0-1, you want to get the next fall, but you can't be so reckless to leave yourself open.
It's confidence versus desperation, which always makes for a fun fight.
Rude gets fended off. Oh, what a slam. He's tagging out. He is truly feeling it right now.
As well he should.
In the face. Oh, back elbow.
Corey, a false count of your match can turn the entire arena upside down. How can a superstar put themselves in a position to win?
A competitor must put themselves in a position of power, a position of control. Render your
middle rope. Rude able to evade. Big forearm.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex. Punch right in the head. Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Tripped over the top rope. Oh, face first. Tag.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Ziggler intercepts.
Oof, that can knock you out.
Jumping DDT by the show-off.
And he goes for the pin. Kick out at one.
A truly impressive kick out this late.
Here he comes off the tag.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over. He's absorbed some damage already. Setting up.
The switch. Dolph Ziggler's in.
Big clothesline. Oh, man.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
He got whipped into that corner. Couldn't break the jaw.
What a shot.
Oh, it all could lead to disaster.
I can't look.
Then don't. Everyone else enjoy!
Yes!
Oh my gosh!
Both wrists captured it.
That was nasty.
And here's a cover! Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He's lost some of his wind now. And Dolph got bottled up there. Gets tagged in.
There's some power behind that punch.
Partner in now. Snapmare. And the rolling neck snap.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Oh, roundhouse connects.
Sequence of reversals there.
Ouch.
Is going to be hard fought.
Now watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end. In comes Dolph Ziggler.
Rude able to evade.
With an earth shattering and the cover for the win.
This is it.
Two. Reaching the
Kick to the gut. Glorious DDT.
Feeling like it's over for Ziggler.
Coming to the rescue.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good.
Oh. That's got to be it. Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break.
His team in the match.
He's a projectile now. Tagged into action.
Ooh, sharp kick.
What a cute dog reverses. Watch out for Dolph! Zigzag!
Ziggler has this in hand.
Cover! And they're still in this.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Backed around into a neck breaker.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die to a full display.
Tag is registered.
Leg sweep.
Is it an eye roll? The cover! Two. He sneaks one in there.
Athleticism.
Guy's not sure how much more Brood can take.
We're finding out.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Brood can't be feeling glorious right now.
Oh, he's in trouble, Byron. You saw that one coming. Down across the neck.
That's the switch. Dolph Ziggler's in.
Into the turnbuckle.
He is hell-bent. Wait, you don't think he's...
Spanners fly!
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Know what's coming next.
What more can be done at this point?
That holds back Ziggler's attack. Neck breaker.
Very nice.
Tagged in.
Rude's looking for the final exclamation.
Kick to the gut.
Glorious DDT.
Will Rude take advantage?
Two.
And he gets a fall there.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best. There in time.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Watch out for Dolph. Zigzag from Ziggler.
Dolph could finish things.
Cover.
One, two.
Somehow he kicked out.
Incredible resiliency.
Dalton now has to call upon something else, something that will produce a count of three.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Oh, see, we could be seeing a submission here.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent damage.
And watch this. Letting him free?
I don't know where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Oh, I need him hands.
That's going to hurt.
He's starting to struggle here.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable, might want to try making use of that stipulation.
He's one step ahead there.
Ooh, accurate roundhouse.
Forced out of the ring. And he gets the tag. Ah, oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Getting him into the corner. Tag made. Tag made.
Whoa! That'll fillet your chest.
Oh! And Ziggler simply unable to stop it. Here he goes for the win!
Can he close it out?
Case for one of the best teams around with that win. Gives you hope for the future of the tag division.
Great tag team action on display, guys.